doing? That's good to hear. How are you doing? Good. How are you doing? Yeah.
Good.
Good, okay. So 100% good. This song is about quirks. Here's a fundamental constituent of matter observed in 1968 from the Elastic Scatter. We found that protons aren't as simple as we thought. We thought they were solid particles, but they are not. Protons, in fact, are made of... This is Alex Day's guitar strap. I blame him. We found that protons aren't as simple as we thought. We thought they were solid particles, but they are not. Protons, in fact, are made up of three separate pieces. It makes more confusing as our knowledge increases. And that is what a quirk is. It's a piece of a proton. And they also make up other things, including a neutron. Oh, up, down, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quirk is, it's no matter, you still got them. And with leptons and bosons and less of things a myth, they make up everything that we can see and that we know exists. Together in different ways. Sharing some amazing forces in this decay. Some part of life reports in case of baryon. It's become what an anti-quirk that it is a mason. These tiny bits of matter are the ball of everything. There is no use to fight theory to make it true. The fact that we identify that they exist at all is so remarkable that I have tells it all. Up, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quirk is, it don't matter, you still got them. Left on the same boson, unless it makes a mystery.
No, exactly.